Okay, hi guys, welcome back to more For Glorious Stuff. Today we're going to be taking on the United States of America. Okay, who's going to be representing us in this video, you say? Well, if you got any hints out of it. To me, Luigi. Celeb. So is this guy a celebrity in the US? What is he? What's he doing playing Smash Brothers? Okay, I was going to say, where's the music? But yeah. It's Luigi's time to shine. Edge the character. Oh, but he's not black this time. Okay. Now, Luigi... Here's my thing with Luigi in Smash Bros. In general. I always play Luigi just for fun. I'm never really serious with Luigi. Luigi's like very nonchalant in my case. So... Yeah, I mean, in this video, of course I'll try. You know, that's the point of these Four Glory videos, to try. But yeah, just a disclaimer, I don't play Luigi too competitively. So let's go. With that disclaimer out of the way. Ooh, that sound effect. You fool! Dang it, that was my bad. Does Luigi's Mega Jump do any more? Oh yeah? Ah, shoot. Nope. That didn't get him. Oh, there you go, but I did it sooner. Oh, come on! I didn't do my down tilt! Sorry, I'm scaring anybody. Like, the down tilt! I'm not doing any taunts! Come on! Oh, that worked. See, why can't I only do my side taunt? It's weird. The down taunt would have done something cool. Like, is anyone else having these taunt problems in this game? Is it just my copy of Smash Brothers? What is it? You can't taunt as much as you could in, like, Melee and Brawl. It's like, so sometimes it doesn't want to respond. Oh, okay, that was, yeah. Dark Pit, why'd you do it? Why? Why? Luigi. But yeah, next match. USA looked like it was a little too ready, so yeah, let's go find someone else a little less American. 10-10. Tense is about to get a face for Luigi. Oh, let's go Fire Flower. I'm Luigi, number one. Oh, Luigi's Mansion. Set up. Didn't get the shulk miss slide, okay. That's fine. 10-10, don't know what you're gonna be. A shulk, huh? Let's go. Speed is probably shulk's most useless Monado art, I think. I mean, you can find some uses out of it, but I haven't really found many uses for speed. Are you faster? Yeah, you're faster than Sonic in speed, aren't you? So what does Sonic have now? He doesn't have his Grid 2 slow taunt. He's not the fastest character in the game anymore. Because attributes. Well, maybe if you gave him like all these stat stuff, then he would be. But you know what I mean. Shulk? Are you feeling it, Shulk? Are you feeling it, Mr. Shulk? Are you feeling it? This music's kind of a downer, you know? That's good. Xenoblade really does look like a cool game. I've known about it, though, since the project. Was it Moonfall? No, that was Majora's Mask. Rainfall, I think it was. Come on. Nice move there, Shulk. I don't even know if this 10-10 person is female or male. Couldn't really tell by the meme. Had a lot of hair, but that doesn't really say anything. Luigi's moveset is, you know, of course a little more slippery than Mario's. Dr. Mario's, anyways. He's not as precise.
Come on. Shoot. Duh! Duh! Okay. Everything's good right now. Everything's good. Wait, why am I doing my combo moves? Not that one. Oh, Luigi doesn't have one! It's weird that how some characters have it and some characters don't. You know, like the repeated jab like Captain Falcon, Little Mac, and I think Fox has it too. A vision! There we go. Shulk has not used his counter once. I mean, he tried. He really did. Get out of here. Out of my mansion. Oh, that lag almost caught me. Oh, that's it. That's it. Shulk, what are you doing, Shulk? What are you doing? Smash! And he's got his Minotaur art, and he's from Australia. Hmm, how fitting. Though he's not Australian, he's British? He's a Brit? What is his voice actor ethnicity? I'll have to do some research on that. Who was that again? That was Luigi, yeah. Luigi. Let's go with normal Luigi. Oh no, he's gonna do Shulk again. No. Okay, well actually, let's try to redeem ourselves with Shulk. Cause I know he picked Shulk again, I just know it. He's Australian, who else is he gonna pick? See, he's Shulk. He's really feeling it! Come on. Okay, so this Shulk is trying to get me come to him. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Speed! You gotta say it with me, Shulk. Track up that damage! No! Nice! It was luck, of course, but nice. No! No, Shulk! Ah, you can really grab through that shit. Alright. This is a weird point right here. Okay, I see the Minotaur phases through the sword. Or my fireballs. Come on. Okay, I shouldn't do the torpedo too much. I should do this more. Bam, that's why. Is Super Punch more powerful in this game? I really gotta try that out. I don't really bother with it too much because I know Umbrella is pretty bad. You cheeky person! I'm gonna get some back airs in. It's really weird for me to play Luigi competitively. Even though I really like the guy. Not one? Are you feeling it, Taunt? I am disappointed. Okay, so I'm winning. But how long will that continue? Oh. I'm Luigi. Number one. Take me away, Wolfen. To your grave. Good game. Redeem myself. Next challenger. Next guy is Rosie the Hume. Oh boy, yeah. Isn't that a fan character? I like this color blue, just go with it. Rosie the Human, that could be portrayed as many things. So we'll see what happens. Oh, it's a Kirby. Let's go! Good sport. Oh. I can tell this is gonna be a fun one. Okay, why was Luigi going back? You just see that? He was like, well then again, he is slippery. Okay, he has the same drop kick ability as Mario. That doesn't reach as far though. No, but still pretty bad. It's a very useful attack though, because it's got like a weird disjointed hitbox, but it's pretty useful. How you end friendship? Just keep doing that move. I did it! Cause I know like in Brawl if you do your like tornado move you could like get some mad recovery. If I win this is gonna be the turnaround of a century. Ooh, this remix though. Remix is awesome. Remix awesome. Oh, he got me though. Hey, but I was doing work right there. That's for sure. I had something going. Let's utilize that a little more, huh? Rosie, I was okay. Face me if you. Bit threatening, aren't you, Rosie? Little bit. Please don't just go. Okay, you're choosing fighter. Okay, so you're mixing it up a little bit. Let's go with Waluigi. Was it like, well, Waluigi's more, yeah, or something? I don't know. Donkey Konga? Donkey Konga Stadio? Let's go. Oh, it's another Kirby. More of these same. Well, then again, who am I to? Who am I to judge? I mean, I'm thinking the same character too. Though, you know, when I'm not recording, you know, I like to keep it diverse. I'm like, okay, so this character didn't work. Maybe I'll try again. Okay, he didn't work again. I'll try a different character. I mean, of course, there are some people who do that method, but a lot of people just stick with one character as if, you know, main or nothing. Good thing I haven't really gotten any two major internet issues. Whoa, awesome! Oh, that got me. Oh, you see Luigi's like pose there? Let's go. Go. Oh, nice. Yeah! Boom! Nice. No way dodging that, no matter what you did. Have a good feeling about this. I really feel like redeeming my Shulk, because I think I've gotten a little bit of a Shulk, just not much. That first 4 Glory video didn't show much justice at all for Shulk. Which, come on, human. Come at me. Well, at least he's not doing the predictable rock falls. Do you mean that Kirby? I did Kirby. How could I forget? Alright. Gave you controller, nothing! Nope. Oh, nice. How are you gonna... Come on. Let's go. Go. Come on. Oh, he got me. Nope. You ball of death. Nope. Time to capitalize. Bing. Oh, no! Kill me. I had, Luigi solo-sized in the background. You see that? Okay, I can't go back. Alright, Kirby. You did alright. You did alright. But now it's time to go look for someone else, so... The game, Kirby. We'll see. A Jamurai. Oh, it's Afro Samurai, I guess, right? That makes sense. Afro Samurai, are you playing this? I haven't watched Afro Samurai. Maybe I should. I don't have time to watch stuff. All I do in my life is watch YouTube videos. I'm always like on YouTube, really. Let's go. Oh, this tricky guy. No, not in front of my face. Wow, Luigi's like, of course, floaty. You mean the king of second bananas. Face it, Snake. Once a kid brother, always a kid brother. What's going on here, you colonel? I remember I had a friend. I don't think I mentioned this. When Brawl first came out, you know, it was like, oh wait. And he's like, we're playing on like Corneria and it was Fox and we just paused it. And he was just so amazed at the graphics. He's like, wow, these graphics are great. I wonder how they're gonna top this. And sure enough, they topped it, of course. I mean, Brawl's graphics weren't, you know, graphically stunning, but they were decently detailed for a Wii game. So, that's saying stuff. I mean, did you see those fur textures? Oh! Oh! Oh, you son of a... Have I played this Pac-Man yet? Have I done a Pac-Man run? I think we know who our next challenger is going to be. I play a mean Pac-Man. I don't think I have done Pac-Man. Has anybody maybe played Pac-Man World? That's where this, the design is from. There were three Pac-Man World games. There was one... There was the original that came out for the PlayStation. Two came out for GameCube, PS2, and I think Xbox, don't quote me on that. And three came out like on PSP, PS2, and I think PS3 too. Though, I think the World 3 is a bit of a black sheep because Pac-Man talks in that. And you can't imagine Pac-Man talking. I mean, look at him. He sounds like a middle-aged man. Well, his voice isn't bad, it's just a little off as Pac-Man, you know? How dare you alert me? Oh, I'm at 1110. Okay. Not the key. Could I grab that if it feels down there? Oh, I'm on my back. Okay, let's utilize his kicks. Nice. Oh, with the apple. Dr. Mario, help me. Afro Samurai, you did good there. Ricky. All right, Afro, let's give you one more shot if you don't pick Pac-Man. I want some diversity, man. Okay, you're choosing. Give you a sec. Yeah, it looks like you're switching, so let's go. Is Wario-esque? Let's go Ice Luigi. Gotta utilize those drop kicks. Those are your friend in this. I'm glad they kept Team Galactic's theme in this because, like, when you didn't unlock anything, I don't think it was unlocked from the start. Oh, yeah, let's go! Brother fight. This is gonna be cool. Oh, man, I was so excited, like, scooted up in my seat. Let's go. I think I'm gonna be a little more quieter than this because I wanna redeem Luigi's name. Mario's backflip, so he hasn't even touched me yet. Damn, oh, that was awesome. I'm noticing I'm using less of the C-stick too. I don't know. Some wobble combo stuff going on right there.
What is this happening? This is intense. You wish you had my move, didn't you, Mario? You wish you had this. Oh, you're gonna be doing that move! Yeah! Okay. I probably should have held it in longer. Gonna regret taunting Mario. Gonna regret it! You know those drop kicks. Oh. Is Afro Samurai? That was what's up! Not this time! This is close, this is really close. This is really close. Give me that. You notice how derpy Mario's eyes are in this game when he does a tornado move? Mario, you have me on the ropes. But can you capitalize? Yes, you can. Oh, no, you can't. Dad? Mario, you're getting scared, Mario! You're getting scared! Getting scared, Mario. Getting scared, Mario. Getting scared! Sorry, I'm repeating myself. I'm getting scared, man. This is intense. This is really intense. Anybody who does a smash attack is gonna win. Oh, that was it. He just roofed me. Wow. Wow. Okay, that was a pretty appropriate ending, I guess. If Luigi had to lose anybody, guess what happened to be Mario. But man, that was intense. Alright guys, well, this is going to do it for this 4 Glory video. Thank you guys so much for watching to the end. You guys are awesome. Don't forget to leave a like if you like anything about this. Like for that awesome intense battle, I guess. That was something. You can go ahead and follow me on Facebook and the Twitter. You know, catch up on the channel, see what I'm up to really, maybe get a sneak peek and stuff, I don't know, just to keep up with the channel really is what it's there for. And I will see you guys for more videos of Smash Brothers and other things I want to do. So yeah, until then, I'll see you guys later. Adios.